card the first 20 hours is brutal. Let's see. Neptune now? What the fuck? Shit. Of course, Neptune. Wait, I died? Okay.
Time to get this ship moving.
God, I'm so nervous.
Thank you. Am I glad to meet whoever you two are? Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right? Ecliptic mercs, they'll work for anyone. And vanguards don't exactly make friends with local pirates, thieves, and scavengers. Think enough of them finally got fed up and they pool their money to hire professionals.
Oh, the...
What? You guys still exist? Man, I've only heard stories.
We've heard stories too. About a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is. I tried to hawk it in Sidonia, and the guy thought I was peddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament?
No.
Hey, sorry. I just didn't know what it was. But I guess that's what you all are for, right? Here, happy to trade a novelty for a rescue any day.
This is the artifact?
Good work. Let's get back to the lodge.
Alright, let's go. Jameson. That was easy. Oh no, I have no pack. Look at that shit. There we go. I need to sell all these things.
Captain, may I be of assistance on your ship?
Go ahead. Do the honors.
All right. Yo, so this is some crazy ass kush, guys. You understand? Crazy ass kush. Ready to smoke this shit?
It fits.
Bond.
Energy spiked a bit, but it's restabilized.
Is there anything new showing up?
No, it's the same as before. There's a massive output as the artifact is added, then it harmonizes. Like it's waiting for the others.
That's speculation, but I think you're right. We need more. Here. You've earned this. Welcome to Constellation. As a full member this time.
Expect the champagne.
Well, if you ever find a relic bottle from Earth, we'll all be happy to share it with you. By the way, how would you like to keep traveling together? I'm not sitting behind my desk for this. These artifacts are a new chapter for Constellation, and I'm going to be out there for it. And I want you out there as well. You got results. I need someone like you watching my back.
Very flirty. You got it, Sarah. Let's
all
go
right.
Whatever.
We've got a few more leads we should talk about. First, there's an expedition that Samco has been putting together. It's in Freestar Collective Space, and he knows it inside and out. There's also the Eye, our star station in orbit. About time for you to meet Vladimir. He's been hard at work tracking down more anomalies. And last but not least, Noelle. Have we heard anything from Barrett yet?
A courier from Argos Extractors came by to let us know they're packing up the operation on Vectera. But that's it, no other word.
That's not good. We should get over there and check on Barrett in person.
How about no? Hold on. I see I have a little clip left.
This silence is getting awkward.
I know it is, because while I don't. Whew. Thank you.
Hello there, Vasco.
Greetings, Walter Stroud. How may I assist you?
Oh, no, I don't need anything. Just, checking in, seeing how you're doing.
At present, all systems are functioning well within established parameters.
Right. Well then, keep up the good work.
Yes, Walter.
Carry on, tally ho.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh, that's right. He wasn't here when you first showed up. He should be back by now. I'll let him handle the introductions. If I steal his thunder, I'll never hear the end of it.
Ooh. All right, what's the eye?
We maintain a star station in orbit above us. It's where we do all our deep space scanning. Vladimir runs the station. Brilliant astronomer. Years of practical experience. Bye-bye.
I cannot wait to...
Ooh.
It's been ages since Constellation has had someone new. I wonder...
So, I want thievery. No? Oh, ballistics.
What he's like?
Just go easy on him. Being interrogated by a kid ain't exactly the best way to make a first impression.
I'll limit it to the really important stuff, Dad.
This does not bode well.
Aww.
And you must be the latest poor fool to get dragged into our dysfunctional little family. Whoa. I know a few dark sides of the Aquila moons, but if you're looking for deep history lessons, well, I'm gonna fall asleep before you do.
Trust me. Don't encourage him. Kuriko, by the way. Hi, hi.
Hi.
Nice to meet anyone brave enough to fly the frontier.
Know a thing or two about spacecraft, do we?
Hey, no, don't spook our new friend. Frontier's a fine ship. Honest. Now, let's talk business. Sarah tell you about the expedition? I feel the same. Yeah, I always get antsy planet side. The three of us are heading to Aquila, first settled planet of the Freestar Collective, and, not coincidentally, the home of their capital, Aquila City. We'll land in the city's spaceports, but the frontier is our goal. It's rough country, spawned a lot of stories. And I got a lead on a tale that makes me think one thing. Artifact.
All right,
okay.
Let's go do it.
We'll meet you on board your ship. Talk more when we get there. Once we land on Aquila, it's gonna be you and me. So if you want to do any freewheeling before then, Cora and I will just be riding passenger.
No problem, no problem. Actually, it's a great time for me to just roll up again. Give me one sec. got another rolled it up, had a little conversation. I'll smoke it up. Oh my god. Ice is active tonight. Everybody's outside. All right, let's go. Where are we at? Yo, Andre, did it rain in Jersey? Because Tina's out there watching the Carol G concert.
Wish that bartender at the viewpoint would stop complaining to security. I don't know what she lost, but she won't get it back by annoying us.
All right, I'm on a side mission. All right, cool, awesome. I'm gonna fuck up the concert. I think they have like an open stadium type stuff. No, did I go the wrong way? This is worse than New York. God damn. My dealer, all I want is some fruity shit. So give me some blueberry, what was it? Blueberry Gorilla Kush and some banana split. Banana split, I'm like, yo, there's no is it a hybrid or whatever it is? He didn't know what he was talking about, so. Tried it out. Banana split's kind of like haze. I think like it's a sativa type shit. But the blueberry Gorilla Kush was lit. That had me smacked earlier. Was smacked up.
Yes? You needed something?
No. Me to the highest station. Artifacts and bridge of space. Attica. Yeah, Akia. Attica. Yeah, for real. I hate like hybrids. Like, is it kind of like a, yo? It's a gamble. Like, why? It's like mixing beer with vodka. But hey, here. Might hit you different. I'm so mad I can't see chat on Xbox console. I think I want to go back to Vectra. Shackles of Earth now, so I'm losing them. I can sell my gear.
Yeah. Dropping off a few choice items.
No. Thank you.
Maybe another time. Lifting off right away, or do you need a little bit of time?
Thank you. contact Charlie 3. That's you. Nice to meet you. Bye, Charlie 3. Hi. Just doing my daily paying it forward. Avoid the Altair system. Not big time. Sure. So, I'm doing my rounds, pick up supply drops, and I grab into the Altair system, and hoo-hoo-hoo, boy! Spacers all over the damn place. There, distress call, yammering nonstop. Something big's going down there, and all of us with no skin in the game? Best we just give it a wide berth. Am I right? Oh, it sounded bad. Real bad. But I had my own problems. I had to plot a course out before the spacers took out my grav drive. Sorry, I'm just not constitutionally capable of the big space fight thing. I skedaddled as soon as my grav drive could spin up. But, yeah. Lucky. Bye, Charlie 3. You've been like the best Charlie 3 I talked to all week.
It appears things have gone downhill since the last time
well,
you were here.
I'm back.
Argos has clearly washed its hands of this operation.
Oh, no. Don't start. I've had enough Barret for one lifetime. I don't need the sequel showing up on my doorstep. More pirates showed up when you were gone. We weren't as lucky this time. Calvert. Troy. Some of the new Dusties. They didn't make it.
Wow. Oh, shit. Spider suit. Spider suit. No helmet.
Well, you're back.
Lynn.
Oh, no. Don't start. I've had enough Barret for one lifetime. I don't need the sequel showing up on my doorstep. More pirates showed up when you were gone. We weren't as lucky this time. Calvert, Troy, some of the new Dusties, they didn't make it. You're right. You tell yourself you got deadlines, that the credits are what matter. But it's people doing the job, not machines. You think if you're strict with them that they'll focus on the work, give you a little distance if things go wrong. But you want them to win. Every boss does. Anyway, I was pinned down behind some crates with Barret. Bullets and laser fire everywhere. No smile on that damn carefree face of his. Like he knew this was it. I started steeling myself to go out fighting. Then that idiot puts his hand on my shoulder and says, "Stay here, Lynn. I got you." Not quite. Barret is more dangerous than you might think. Next thing I know, two of the pirates are dead, and he's got the third one in a headlock. Drags him out into the open at gunpoint and demands to talk, or else I'm going to demonstrate Newton's third law on this guy's temporal lobe. And that's when they brought out Hela. I didn't overhear everything, but after the 10 longest seconds of my life, Barret put his hands up, and both of them ended up getting taken aboard the pirate ship. And that's the last I saw of either of them. They could have grav-jumped anywhere. I tried pinging a transmission to the ship in the comms building before they left, but the pirates must have fried it. You want to try it? Go ahead. But the odds of them being alive, even if you could find them... I've lost a lot of people on this run, Dusty. I just want to pack up.
Nice long rest, eh? Something you need? Goodbye.
want to try fixing that computer? Go ahead. Isn't this the same mine where you pulled your first artifact from the ground? I'm almost sorry I wasn't here to watch that happen.
much longer.
picking up Dusty. What a mess.
Head to my crew position.
game is definitely a vibe. It just feels calming. But like I can explore and everything, and it has like missions. So it's fun. But I can understand when people say like you have to play a while to like get into it.
Here. You ready? Because once we get started, I'm gonna be riding your tail till this is over.
Walking Dead was mad slow. This is like more open world.
There's something you should know up front. I'm a Ko. As in Solomon Ko, first man on Aquila. That tail I mentioned before? The one I think is connected to an artifact. It's something of a family legend. After Planetfall, Solomon spent years mapping Aquila. And he found a tiny little patch of nothing on his sensors. The kind of nothing an artifact produces. He called it the Empty Nest. Said it was a place even the wildlife of Aquila wouldn't go. Because you'll find a whole lot of nothing. Gravitational anomalies are a little hard to pick up in an area with tons of starship traffic. Not to mention all the electronics from the city and security scramblers that the Free Star or smugglers out on the frontier put down.
You know your shit, huh?
Solomon's maps are locked up tight in the local gal bank. We'll be heading there.
All right, Sam. Now that we have a moment, it's time to figure out the details of our little bet.
Oh, come on, Sarah, not this again. I'm telling you, there's no point in setting up that wager.
So you intend to stick with the ridiculous notion that the beer served at the hitching post is better than Jake's.
Better than Jake's? Better than Madame Sauvage's place in Neon? Better than anywhere, hands down.
You must have banged your head on a console during that last grav jump. No one in their right mind would make a claim like that.
All right, look, you want to throw your money away, I'd be happy to take it. Otherwise, let it go already.
One day, we're going to system hop and test your theory. I just hope you're ready for some serious disappointment. What can I help you with? Sam, last month, did you explore that system I asked about? I was expecting a report. So, did you do it? How about I just assign it to someone else?
That may be best.
Here. Then, surprise. Should have brought party hats. I spotted it on our last planetary foray. All part of the service. I wouldn't dream of it. I'll keep my eyes peeled. Who knows? Check in with me now and again and I might find more.
3?
It's still under manufacturing warranty.
Yes. Can I get an invoice?
All right, Sam. Now that we have a moment,
would you need one of those?
It's time to figure out the details of our little bet.
Is it okay?
Oh, come on, Sarah. Not this again.
As long as it's written and signed, it could be on a loaf of bread.
So you intend to stick with the ridiculous notion that the beer served at the Hitching Post is better than Jake's?
Better than Jake's? Better than Madame Sauvage's place in Neon? Better than anywhere, hands down.
You must have banged your head on a console during that last...
Hold it. By order of Marshal Daniel Blake, I need to inform you we've got some trouble at Gal Bank.
Yeah, that's way too big.
Folks might be in danger, so you may want to steer clear.
All I know is there was an attempted bank robbery and things went sideways. You'd have to ask the marshal if you want the whole story. Not usually, but he took charge of the situation because the bank robbers are part of the Shaw Gang. The marshal's had a lot of experience dealing with the gang, so he's calling the shots. If you think you might be able to help out, you could talk to the marshal. Truth is, last I heard, things weren't going so good.
Well, I doubt those robbers are gonna let us leisurely peruse the Gal Bank vault. You better see if we can help move the situation along.
Remember, stay clear of Gal Bank unless you're helping the marshal.
Everyone stays in front of the building, you got me? Make a move toward the building, a hostage dies.
You planning to tell me your demands at some point?
You find someone we can trust, and maybe we will.
Like who?
Not you, not one of your rangers, and not these
Security
city guards.
Security around
either.
Here is a joke. What the hell am I supposed to do with that?
You need to stand back now. I don't mean to be rude, but I don't know you. Now, please, stand back.
Aquila City at its finest, I see. Never a dull moment.
Well, I'll be damned. Sam Coe. Been a long time. I won't hold my breath about you being here to take the badge again. Listen, Sam, just so you know, I don't blame you for how it went down. For the others, though, you might get a different reception.
Thanks. I appreciate you saying so. But I figure some of that reception is owed. Still, I appreciate the sentiment, Marshal. It seems you got a situation. My friend here may be the answer you're looking for.
All right, Sam. I'll trust your judgment on this one. Some folks from the Shaw gang tried to rob the place, but they got spotted by a guard. They took everyone inside hostage, and now they're keeping a watch so we can't move against them. They're using the intercom to communicate. They won't talk to me. Say they don't trust the badge. They want a neutral negotiator. In other words, they didn't have a plan for this, so they're stalling while they come up with one. All right, I'm willing to allow that. But a few things first. Say what you have to, but whatever they ask for, there's no way in hell I'm giving it to them. Also, there are lives at stake. So don't get cavalier. Find out what they want, and then report back to me.
Take it slow and steady. Look for every opportunity to de-escalate. You got this.
Hey, you in the bank. I'm sending in a negotiator, so don't shoot.
Hands where I can see him, and don't try nothing.
The Shaw gang's making fools of us all.
Negotiator, huh? If you think you're just gonna walk up here and get us to surrender, you're dead wrong. It's Jed. Jed Bullock. Well, ain't you polite. So tell me, stranger, how do I know you're gonna deal straight with us? I don't know you, so why should your word mean anything to me? I see what you mean. Well, I guess you have a point. I guess that's true. Yeah? Well, maybe that's just what you want us to think, so we'll give up. Nothing you say is gonna change my mind, so let's just move on. We want to guarantee a safe passage to the spaceport and a ship. We'll drop the hostages off somewhere safe in the system. After that, we'll radio back where they are, and the Marshal and his crew can come and get them. But if anybody follows us when we break orbit, we start shooting people. Got it? Oh, hell, the Freestar Rangers have got ships. They can give us one of them. This whole damn job's gone wrong. It was supposed to be just a quick hit. Clean and simple, you know? So let's all try to keep our heads, yeah? Because my guys, they're going crazy in here. I don't know how much longer we can last. What do you mean? I know. I'm not disagreeing with that. Damn it! I didn't think of it that way.
nobody gets hurt, we won't have to rot in jail for the rest of our lives. Yeah, that would be a lot worse. None of us want to be murderers. Things just got out of control. None of us wants a murder rap. Nobody's been hurt. So maybe the judge won't come down too hard on us. Yeah. I think this has gone on long enough. You go tell the marshal we'll come quietly.
You'd make a decent ranger with the way you handled that.
They've got the marshal by the balls.
Those guys are scared. I can tell. What's the word? Well, I'll be a son of an Ashta. How'd you pull that off? You're drifting. Considering those are Shaw's people, that's damn near a miracle. Here, you've more than earned this. You got us out of a tough spot, and you did it with courage that's not common. As a matter of fact, you might just be Free Star Ranger material. If you're interested, head on over to the Rock and ask for Emma Wilcox. She handles the new recruits.
All right. Now that lives aren't on the line, let's get back in Galbank, see if we can get those maps.
Shimon, baby.
Marco! Are you all right? They didn't hurt you, did they?
It's okay. I'm okay. I just need a minute.
Well, that was fun.
And those bastards so much as my man.
And you're breathing? Back to normal yet?
Mostly. Still feels a little weird, though. Guess I'm not used to having the tube out. But it's nothing that would keep me from getting back out there.
You need to give it more time, Hill.
Guess that means you won't be telling the marshal that I'm approved for field duty.
Not yet. There could still be a setback, and I need to be close at hand if that happens.
Fine, fine. But you should know that I'm crawling the walls in here.
You just take it easy. Shouldn't be long now.
Well, hey there.
I can patch you up, or if you need supplies, I've got those as well.
Tried to rob the place in broad
daylight. I feel for the folk in the stretch.
Seems
try and give a
credit. You got some business with me? That's so. Well, you found your way to the right person. Well, the Free Star Rangers ensure the safety and security of the Free Star Collective and its people. We might hunt down a fugitive, break up a smuggling operation, investigate a starship theft, or put some would-be bank robbers behind bars. Whatever needs doing to keep the people safe, we do.
That's just how she is. And besides, you knew that going in. You need to find some common ground. Show an interest in the things she's passionate about. Read some slates.
Like most things that are worth doing, it ain't always easy. But do I think we make the Freestar Collective a little safer for everyone? Yeah, I do. But I imagine you've got some questions. I'll answer anything I can. The number's always changing due to retirements, recruiting, and unfortunately, death in the line of duty. But as far as I know, there's never been more than a dozen Rangers at any one time. Okay, then. A word about myself. I'm in charge of making sure anyone that wants to be a Freestar Ranger is up to the task. That being said, the Marshal wouldn't send you here if he didn't think you had potential. So, what's it gonna be? Are you ready to sign up with the Freestar Rangers? I prefer a more practical kind of evaluation. I'll give you the details if you want to join up.
Might be a good fit for you. The Rangers can do a lot of good.
Before I hand you a badge, I need to know you can handle the job. You helped out with the hostage situation, but sometimes people just get lucky. Tell you what, use the mission terminal and take one of the listed jobs. Your choice. Come back alive, and we'll talk about you joining up. Oh, got no lack of confidence, have you? Well, let's see if you back it up.
What can I get you, Emma?
Oh, nothing for now. Came to talk, actually. Well, to apologize, more like.
We got a lot of bars in. The city. All class joints. Well, except Agnes.
Journalistic integrity. That's The Rock, Ranger Central. Not a bad bar, too.
Some make it seem like he built the whole damn Freestar Collective by himself.
Aquila City was his baby.
I don't buy it, though. The United Colonies wouldn't let some ragtag settlers stake a system like this without a fight.
It was a different time. Everything was new, everyone fleeing Earth as quick as you can. If he tried it today, I'm sure the UC would have shut him down.
And there is no way he wore that getup. There wouldn't be a Freestar Collective without Solomon, and that's the truth.
Kinds in here. I'll say right up front that if you're feel free to look around. might want to do your business quick. Take a gander.
Makes you realize how...
Looks like they're packing up their toys and going home. No fun.
Let's get back to that bank vault. Bye.
Like we got another off world.
By preserving the heritage of Aquila City, sometimes working at this branch almost feels like being at a private museum. So many remarkable things stored safely inside. Not as much as we used to. Ever since Marshal Blake took charge of the Rangers, well, things have been a lot quieter. There was a time those Locke gang boys would be in here so often, we used to joke they ought to just open accounts. Gotta hand it to Marshal Blake, though. He's really got them on the run. One thing I can say is I've never been a hostage before, and... well, I think I've had my fill of that for a while. In a word, heirlooms. Some of the old families, those descended from the city founders, store objects of value here. Yes, we've got items in our vault that have been passed down from generation to generation. I like to think that the entire heritage of Aquila City is stored right here for safekeeping. And me? Well, I'm the protector of that heritage. If I can ever help, just swing on by.
Family has a few different deposit boxes secured in here, so let's look around. Here's a copy of the key. Okay, now remember, Solomon was from an earlier generation, so it's not gonna be on a slate. Big bundles of paper is what we're after. All right, let's see. Oh, no. Jacob. Of course that old mule saw this coming. He's just a bitter old man, interfering in what's none of his business. There we do. I was hoping to avoid the estate when we landed. Cora's gonna be so mad. We really gotta do this. You're not wrong. I know, it's just... it's personal. All right, fine. He's my dad, okay? We're not exactly on friendly terms. He probably figured I'd come for the maps at some point. Got ahead of me. Family business just wasn't something I wanted to get into, you know? One thing's got nothing to do with the other. I was hoping for a quick in and out, no muss, no fuss. Turns out my luck didn't hold. Listen, there's gonna be a whole lot more of this ahead if I need to talk to my old man, so... I'll try, but... get ready for it.
You have a nice day now.
My family came in, what, 10, 15 years after you? You can see my great-great-whatever-grandma's name on the charter.
Still, not a proper founder.
So you're saying we don't belong in the Corps?
I ain't saying that.
We're a whole sight better than that damn thing.
Ashtar is sometimes spotted by the farms. That's why we only use robots outside the walls.
Well, well. Sam Coe finally decides to darken our doorstep again.
You know why I'm here.
Oh? What's that? You come to your senses? Realize where you ought to be for once?
I ain't asking again.
You ain't asked once. Let's hear it. I want you to say the words about what's more important to you than family.
Okay, this was a mistake.
The only mistake I'm seeing here is you. Bringing your Constellation lackey here instead of my granddaughter. Come to help Sam loot his ancestry? You're not getting those maps. Full stop.
I got just as much right to those maps as anyone else in this family.
That's exactly right, Sam. We all share Solomon's legacy. Only some of us are around to live up to it. Some of us aren't.
All right, that's enough. Come on, let's you and I talk. In private.
Welcome home, Sam. Make your visit short, okay? It's what you do.
Hey, good to see you. Give me a sec. All right, let's talk options. I don't mind spending some extra time with you. I'd like to think you're lost looking into my baby blues. Okay. That's not bad. Just, give me a minute to brace myself, okay? Round two with the old mule can be even worse than round one. Next time you talk to Jacob, tell him I want a word with him. That'll be our cue. You slip away and I'll keep him busy.
What do you want, Constant? Well, that's not your decision, is it? It's co-property by birthright. Well, it's not your place to butt in. You think I'm not trying to help him? Can't believe I'm saying this. But if it'll get you out of my hair, then fine. You can have the maps. They're in the other room, here. Key.
Let's see if we can find the empty nest. All right, let me think. The way I heard it, the readings he was getting were normal at first, then they bottomed out. And no creature, alien or otherwise, would dare step inside. There. Found it. Oh, boy. That's a problem. We'll be fine. Just gotta take a look at what we're up against. First, it's in the middle of the frontier, which we already expected. No problems there but the usual tussling with alien wildlife. But the empty nest is a cave right in the middle of Shawgang territory. Same outlaws who held up Galbank. Hey, if they're willing to trade, all the better. But the Shawgang is a shoot-first kind of outfit. All right, time's a-wasting. Let's get to that cave. Thank you.
This place ain't for the likes of you. Get out now. Before I make you. This place ain't for the likes of you.
Come on. out now.
Leave before I make you.
When's Shaw coming back? We need to talk.
What was that?
This feels like old times.
Shoot to kill!
Fire! Shit! One down! Ah!
Now!
Grizzly, but part of the job.
Me and my friend here are gonna teach you manners.
Huh? What was that? Smugglers use caves like this everywhere. Sometimes you get lucky and find the damnest things around. Must, right? You've done this before, right? Care to do the honors? You like caves? I like caves. Honestly, I might love caves. Is that weird?
I think that's far enough. Hate to put a hole in the head of Akila's own prodigal son. Least not before we've had a word.
You must be Shaw.
What I am is disappointed. Samko in the flesh, and he's peddling around the frontier with the has-beens of Constellation. Now you got past my crew, who I pay quite handsomely, I might add. Grabbed something from that weird cave. Probably whatever's been keeping the Ashta away. So, I'm down one hideout. Now, let's talk about what all that's worth to me. Your lives, your credits. One or the other, really. Oh, really? Let's hear it. Huh. The Shaw Gang's name in print outside a wanted poster does sound nice. So what? By morning tomorrow? Nobody wants that. I'm still willing to talk. I'm glad you understand the position I'm in here. Fine. Get the hell out of here before I change my mind. I see you again. You're dead.
Boss, it's the Ashta.
You. This is your fault. You better lend us a hand.
Thank you.
We're in one.
Return to the lodge triggers a full system update. I am now fully prepared to assist
you. You didn't let Cora handle the artifact, did you? We don't know what effects it might have on someone her age.
Relax, we're fine.
Go ahead. Time for that artifact to meet its siblings.
Just, what are we building here?
I haven't picked up any kind of frequency or signal coming from it.
That doesn't mean much. This thing could be emitting something we can't even detect. As far as we know, we could be building a gigantic bomb that will blow up as soon as we finish it. Or maybe it's some kind of interstellar children's toy.
Why would either of those things give the Discoverer visions and music? It's a message. I'm sure of it.
We just have to hope that finding more of the pieces will give us some clue.
I hear that. Moving forward sometimes means fumbling around in the dark. I think Cora and I can use some downtime, but you let me know if you ever want to team up again. Oh, and since it tends to come up, me and my Rugrat co-pilot work as a team. That's non-negotiable. If I'm coming with, that means Korra's on your ship. Likewise, you know where to find us.
I like going on adventures with Dad, but I like being able to come home to my room, too.
Hey.
Your father dropped
by.
Sam, he left a note for you. Here.
Have you given any thought to what I asked regarding Korra?
You never expected to end up involved in something like this.
Keeping her in the lodge like a prisoner instead of letting her roam free? The answer's still no.
You know I didn't mean it that way. I was merely suggesting that you allow Mateo look after her. Perhaps even have him continue Korra's education.
Being out there with me?
Welcome back, Captain.
Than any book. Haven't you ever considered how she feels about all this?
We both want the same thing, Sam. We want her to remain safe.
The only way I can be sure Korra's gonna be safe is if she stays with me.
Captain, sorry, I believe your ship will perform more efficiently if you bring me on board. Captain, you have returned. A cursory scan indicates that you are in good health. Goodbye for now. Captain, I have been idling. I will await your next order here. Captain, I am fully updated and ready to assist with tasks. I will go wherever I am needed. Captain, greetings. Thank you. Captain, hello. I am satisfied to see that your most recent sleep cycle.
We got a Rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood. Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together, but I got a little lost peeking through the eye. Always preferred working alone, even around people I like. But we're all working together on this one. No finer group in the stars to be unraveling this mystery. Now, this station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barrett and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive. You won't be the only Constellation out there. Andreja and Mateo are both following up on scans themselves. Mateo went out recently, but Andreja, it's been a while. Hate to pull a worried old man act on you, but I'm an old man and I'm worried. She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but we all need backup sometimes. Anyway, hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile, and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Happy hunting. Draw the words another time, then.
Hmm? You need something?
Shields. Normal propulsion restored.
Not yours! I can't thank you enough.
Yes? I'm listening. Okay.
I must confess, the hum of a grav drive makes me feel alive. I hope Cora doesn't get too much underfoot. Now, you know me. I'm always up for the next adventure.
again.
Things are gonna get up close and personal.
Thanks again. I just knew the Rangers would come through. I never lost faith. Of course. Now, if you don't mind, I need to get back to my route.
What is it?
It's a clean break. Ready to go.
Thank you. Landing site locked. Take us in.
I think I set up an outpost on a planet like this once.
Greetings, Captain. Captain, do you require my assistance?
Can I help?
Looks clean. Let's set it down.
Captain, it is pleasant to see you. Please disregard. Yes, Captain.
I'm not afraid to use this to defend my home and my family. But you sure as hell don't look like any spacer I've seen before. So let me get this straight. You heard a distress call and you flew all the way down here. What are you, some sort of priest or good Samaritan? I didn't know people like you were real, but I got a heap load of problems. And I'm willing to pay my share for the help. Looks like you've taken too much cosmic radiation. How much more of my time are you planning on wasting? Couldn't we all, right? Used to be four families that List helped set up stakes in this system. We rarely saw eye to eye in the best of times, and believe me, True, these ain't the best of times. Spacer started raiding, and it's been getting worse. Only a matter of time before they end us all. Unless you're willing to help some hard-working, pig-headed settlers out. The Wens and the Bandas are farmers like me. Jacqueline the Mare and her daughter have some mining operation with dreams of hitting it big. I've tried in the past to get us to work together, but you don't join List unless you have a healthy dollop of obstinacy. Really? I had no idea. The Spacers have taken out the family's List satellites, so we can't even talk to each other. Isolate and eliminate, a classic. You fix the Lopez satellite, and I'll open a secure channel, and we can sync up and get the lay of the land. And then get all of our satellites operational. It might be I'm getting caught up in the moment,